What is up, YouTube? Hey, man, say, man, look at here. It's your boy. Hey, Superfly Kicks, man. I'm back in the building. It's another day. Look, it's another reviewing. You already know how I be doing. Man, nothing but the latest and the greatest when I come to this table. So, hey, if you're new to my channel, you may want to subscribe. Hey, hang around for what I'm putting down. I'm telling you nothing but the latest and the greatest. And, hey, gang, what y'all on today, man? Y'all rocking with your boy, hey, the Flyway. Smash that like button off the rip. And you see it. It's a purple and white box. We're going to get right into it. You see it. Nike with the SB on top. This is a box that they don't make anymore, actually. But you see it. This box is outdated. This shoe must have been around for a minute before they dropped it. There's the sizing chart. Hey, there's your Nike ingredients for what's cooking on the inside. And let's see what it's talking about. This is a Nike SB Low Pro Premium. Colorway is Midnight Navy. Midnight Navy. 11 in men, 12 and a half in women. Hey, let's pop the box top and see what's going on. Hey, it's a brown top box. You got that white tissue with the green wood in it. They do not make this box anymore. But man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Smells like butter, baby. Yes, sir, you see it. Nike SB. They calling these the backpacks. I don't know if you get the theme or not, but look at the shoe. Look at the shoe. Does it remind you of one of those old backpacks with the nylon top and the suede bottom? You know what I'm talking about? Yeah, backpack style. Okay, cream bottom, navy blue in the middle, Nike SB. Man, we did find these at the Nike store. We did. Yes, sir. Sitting in Nike. Go figure. SB Nike Dunk. Never seen one in the Nike store before in my life. Like on everything. This is always at our local skate shops. And how it ended up in a skate in a Nike store. On the wall, full size run for sale. I do not know. Look, you got some extra laces to swap it out. You can swap it to that brown color. But yeah. The whole thing behind this is that it is supposed to be like a backpack. Let me see if I can find the zipper on this tongue. Look at here. That tongue unzips and it opens up into a backpack. You see it open up? There it is. Green on the inside. Little sleeve in there. Let's see what we can slip in there. Hey, here's the politics lighter. Shouts out to politics, man. Let me slip this lighter in there. See how easy it goes down in there. No problem, no problem at all. Looks like it's a deep pocket too. I'm gonna zip it back up. And there you go. You got your stash pocket. And there is a lighter inside that pocket. There you go, there you go, there you go. Pretty dope, pretty dope. But the theme behind it is it's supposed to be a backpack. More so than a stash pocket, I guess. Let me see if I can open it back up. Don't want to open. There we go. There we go. Open it back up. It's got that foam inside there, I guess. Oh, that comes out. Wow. That comes out and gives you more space in there. Gee whiz. Man, that's a pretty wide open pocket without that foam in it. Okay. So you can get more stuff in there. There's that foam that came out of there. That's wild. Super wild. The SB Nike backpacks. Go figure. Let me get this foam back in here if I can. This is not an easy deal at all to do. Especially, I guess, with all this stuffing. Well, it has nothing to do with the stuffing. All right, finally got that phone back in there and zip back up. There you would go. But yeah, cool little shoe. Like I said, it reminds me of the old school backpacks. That backpack would sit on the leather bottom and you had that nylon upper, which is dope. But let's get into it. You see it. It's an all white bottom, Nike SB in the middle, navy blue. Hey, you got the all white midsole with the white stitching. It's kind of a creamish color too, but you got this this brownish like saddle horse saddle brown around the toe and suede. You got this navy blue nylon around the heel. The navy blue nylon cuts up to the shoestring outlets, goes around half of the shoestring outlets. Mud guard is that suede too. Navy blue nylon in the middle. Navy blue Nike swoosh cutting over the top in that nylon. That's clean. Super clean. To the front, starts with that white midsole, white stitching. There you go with that suede around the toe. All suede leather toe box with the perforated holes. You got these navy blue shoestrings with the little designs on them and whatnot. Navy blue nylon tongue. There's that suede patch up at the top. Nike SB to match the toe and whatnot. Fire. Round here to the inside. Starts off with that cream bottom. Comes up to that cream midsole, cream stitching. There's that suede around the toe. Nylon around the shoestring eyelets. Got nylon around the heel in navy blue. Cuts over to the, ankle up to the shoestring eyelets. Navy blue nylon around the ankles too. Navy blue nylon swoosh cutting across the top. Navy and nylon in the middle. Fire. To the back, it starts off with that cream bottom. Comes up to that cream midsole, cream stitching. Navy blue around the heel. Navy blue stitching on the heel too, nylon, navy blue pull tab, navy blue Nike stitched in up there. Fire, super fire. Inside of these, looks like it's got like some backpacks or something down there on the shoe sole. It's the same color as that brownish color with the navy blue right, navy blue around the ankle, navy blue behind the tongue. Too clean. These are dope. These are super, super dope. Yeah, and it's like it is a backpack in the on the shoe soles. That's fire. Super fire. So yeah, man, the backpack Nike SB Dunks, they were sitting in my local Nike store. A few Nike stores I went to had these just sitting in them, like seriously. So it wasn't just a coincidence or nothing. These were in the Nike store. Never seen a Nike SB Dunk in the store unless it was on the hash wall, like a return or something, but a full size run, never. So I was surprised to see these. Hey, you want to get you a pair at the going rate? Check my link to StockX, grab your pair at the going rate, and hey, you made it this far in the channel, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. Join the Flies Gang on YouTube, where I give you news you can use with links where to buy every shoe. Like, hands down, you're in the right place. Hey, and the Fly Gang is the Flies, man. And gang, if you haven't become a member yet, consider becoming a member. Get a cool badge by your name with cool emojis. Plus, I go live every Saturday night at 8 p.m. Central Time. And hey, it'd be an occasion, man. You never know what might happen or who might pull up. But yeah, become a member, because we always doing special things for the members. And hey, make sure to smash that like button. And until next time, peace.